Did you know Jim Henson wanted Muppets to be for adults and didn't believe his characters were meant for children and family entertainment? He actually first envisioned something closer to South Park rather than Sesame Street, and in the 1950s, they did dark comedy in commercials. The Museum of the Moving Image in Astoria, New York actually has a great exhibit that touches base on this earlier and darker version of the Muppets.